Welcome into Wager Talk TV. I am Drew Martin, joined by Andrew McGinnis. We're talking NFL Sunday action here, AFC Norris Division. We get the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Cleveland Browns going at it here, McGinnis. 42.5 being the total, low total. That means some good football coming to us from Cleveland. Now we're seeing the Browns -3.5 point favorites. We saw it open -2 in the hook, so a big move over a key number here, pointing towards the Browns taking some money. You know, some quarterback, maybe I'm still seeing questionable here for Mayfield, but Case Keenum coming in, I don't know if it's too big of a drop off, at least in my opinion anyway, McGinnis. I actually like the Browns here at home. Interested in your thoughts, Steelers and Browns.
It's funny you say that, Drew. I love that you said that, because I was saying to somebody before I did this video with you that I think that if Mayfield even plays average football, this Browns team in some games, they could have been a hell of a lot better. And I'm not a huge Mayfield guy, but I'll say this. I'll take the healthier team in this matchup. You know, the Steelers didn't have a good start to the season. A large part due to the fact that they were completely banged up, though. And I see Diontae Johnson, Claypool. These guys are making big catches. And I know that everyone loves to make fun of Big Ben right now and give this offense, a lot of chirps their way. But I feel like this Pittsburgh Steelers team can compete. Cleveland, they have some injuries, no Kareem Hunt still for them, and their wide receiver core hasn't been really the same recently. We've seen them score 14 against Arizona, 17 against Denver, and I expect Pittsburgh to put up some points here. They have an exciting win over Seattle 23-20 before they go into their bye week. It just seems to me like here, a rivalry game, two teams that don't like each other whatsoever. It's always a smash-mouth game. Like you mentioned, it's a low total. I'm taking the points, you know, I'm taking the dog. I think this could be a very, very tight game throughout. And I just don't like betting a team with injuries. And I understand the fact that sometimes you can rally around that team and the depth pieces and the secondary guys might step up. But in this instance, I'm taking a healthy Steelers team off a bye week. Prior to that, solid feel good win against the Seahawks. And I'm not saying the Steelers are going to do much in the next several weeks of the season, but I feel like they'll hold their pride here against the Browns this week.
All right, looking maybe towards the dog here at home in the Pittsburgh Steelers. You know, last time these two teams played, guys, it was last season, 48-37. Now we're seeing the total in the low 40s. So big shift for that in the first matchup between the Browns and the Steelers in 2021 this season. So going to be fun to watch here. Enjoy it in Cleveland. For Andrew McGinnis, I am Drew Martin. Thanks for tuning in, guys. And also remember to check out wagertalk.com. Tuesdays, good day to do it. $2 Tuesday. Top handicappers, top play, discounted to just $2. Check it out, wagertalk.com.